Hey everybody, John Curtis here with the 9th installment of the 2009-2010 webcast from Nubs Knob. Today is Tuesday, February 9th, so we're going to meet up with Genesis Peters, and he's going to show you one of his favorite runs here at Nubs Knob. Then we're going to head inside and meet up with Ralph, the head of the kitchen, and he's going to give you the lowdown on some of the best resort foods you can find.
Hello, my name is Genesis Peters. We're up here at the top of the green at Nubs Knob today, and I'm going to take you down one of my favorite runs. I like this run so much is when I'm out skiing, just making turn, always nice to change it up, hit some moguls, hit some features in a little bit different way. Get a chance, love for you to try out smooth sailing, valley, back to smooth, something different.
My name is Ralph Horn, the food and beverage director here at Nubs Knob. We start our breakfasts at 8 o'clock in the morning, run until 10:30. 10:30 we start our lunches, and they go until we close either at 4 or 9 o'clock. We range from various items here at Nubs Knob through the different soups, our burgers, and hot dogs, bratwurst, our desserts, pies, our specialty cakes, our cookies from scratch. We have a really nice sandwich bar with quite a few items on it. Our chicken salads, one of the biggest sellers over there. Stop in, see us, come and ski a little bit, but please enjoy the food. Say hi to Ralph and John. We're always in the kitchen.